gonna have so much fun with this one point thing today, dude.
No,
Charlie
wouldn't have any.
Yeah.
I'd want one of those if I could take backstock off.
You can.
The battery's in here for a gauge connector, but there's a little cord hooking up right here that you can just tape to the bottom.
Oh, okay.
But you'd have an airborne in here sometimes.
Yeah.
And then you can get a small size battery and tape it down right here, and you'll be good.
Can that one take the drum mag?
Oh, yeah, it takes the drum mag. See, this is funny.
Yeah.
Wait, you have a big gun.
Alright, you're in the car.
Yeah, until you're getting shot out there, and it's like, medic!
Oh, fuck, that's right.
All right, wait, let's get out of here.
Here you go, get out there before we start.
Thank you. got another con.
Yeah.
Is that it?
We got one more.
After we talk about diabetes, you want me to do chocolate?
Why not?
Sounds like a grand idea.
Yeah, we
should have
eaten.
It
was a horrible idea.
It was a horrible idea. McGriddle and a monster. Woo!
Yeah.
I reckon it's a champion, I guess.
Something about McGriddle.
What the hell?
We're shooting now.
Hardcore mode, go.
Yeah, you can hear it. That's fine.
Alright, so is there anything from your little medic meeting you want to tell us?
Basically, I can live forever. Unless I get a headshot or a headshot.
You're gonna get shot right now. I'm
yep.
Just
in the back of the head, probably.
I got shot in the head. Doesn't feel too good.
I got shot in the lip too
last time I was out here.
I had a hat on, so
I had a busted lip for like a week. That's what the money is. Phone's ringing.
Hello?
Like, how
do
you
do
it?
Yeah, like,
how you doing?
We're gonna write a net?
Yeah.
Are they gonna say?
Yeah, they'll probably start us off. Or the full ice is still ready, though.
Imagine.
We're
still missing one.
Yeah. Can we start dividing up the squads?
Yeah, we're gonna have squads.
We're gonna have a problem in the
Yeah,
common medic in every squad.
Yep. Alright, well, two scouts, cast, hunters. You guys are the smallest. And then, Josh.
Is
it
Josh?
Yeah.
So, Josh and Josh
have
medic?
Oh, no, that's Josh.
Oh.
I just saw that on the end. Okay. Alright. Cassie, come with me.
What?
Okay. Take Josh. And then, and Justin. Alright. And then,
they have the two radios.
What's that?
Josh and Justin
have
radios. Okay.
Want
to take him instead?
Yeah. Justin, come with us. And then just whoever wants to, you know, whatever team, it doesn't really matter. Where's our other guy at?
He's
waiting for the AK. We'll have
odd teams.
You guys can just another guy that comes up.
Okay.
One team should probably either
pull
the
trigger
down or
force
the
rail
to
come
up.
Oops, sorry.
I think others should.
Yeah.
And we should stay fairly close together so that we can at least
cover each other.
That way, if we do have crossfire in between both of our medics, we can get to either side.
Yeah.
Standard military hand position?
Yeah. And then I don't really know what... Oh, we have two guys coming?
Oh.
Oh.
Sorry,
who's
the other
guy?
Yeah, we got...
I'll see the M4.
These are other medics, right?
Yeah.
Those are the guys that were...
Okay,
so we're supposed to be fine.
Yeah.
Tell your radio guy.
Okay, so,
but who's on the other end of the radio, though? Is it someone who's running?
You call down to headquarters saying that you found something, and they'll tell you what to do with it.
This is
the
guy sitting down there.
That's what Dan's not playing.
Okay.
He's pretty much causing havoc, though. He says he's not playing, but he's causing havoc.
Throwing grenades.
All right.
Lobbing
grenades.
You guys, remember to watch out for the tripwires.
Yeah.
I do not want to get blown the fuck up.
Yeah, keep your eyes open.
How do you know if you see it?
Yeah, you'll feel it or something.
Yeah, it'll feel a little
puzzled.
But... Yeah.
All right.
Probably died.
Did hear someone say, fuck!
Run away.
Oh, hey, someone has an AK-47.
That's
the other people.
Okay. Got an AK-47. That's right?
Oh, that's our specialist.
You need to
okay.
Huh?
Gilly man.
How about medic 1 and medic 2?
We don't need
medic. Okay, so medic.
Medic 1
medic 2. Medic.
You're with them. You're with us.
We got everybody else there. Right?
Okay,
are we
splitting
into here?
Okay, we're doing
squads.
Okay.
So the two squads, scout team, and then the other guys.
You're here. You're
we're going to be hanging back.
Hey, that's a good
one.
Yeah.
I do.
Don't
hate
on
it. We're too
far
that
way. Sounds like a
plan. Okay, so Hunter and Cass, you guys are going to be going out first, and you're going to be signaling, you know, running back. Back and forth between us and whoever else is out there.
Right.
Don't make it obvious.
Yeah.
Also, another thing, just a reminder, watch out for snakes. Because last time I was out here, I know there was at least one.
Yeah.
So,
annihilated.
Your eye.
Human
out.
Origins.
You guys know what channel you're on?
Two.
Okay.
Alpha.
Anybody
get
bit
Bravo.
By a snake quarters
right away?
Headquarters for you guys.
Yeah, there's a guy here who's got a snake bite kit, so.
Are we waiting for a call to
wait.
Make sure one person's on four so you can hear start a game.
Yeah, you guys are
doing
four.
Okay, once you start a game, we can go
completely.
Yeah, just ready on drugs.
Okay. Do you have any questions before we all walk away from it?
No.
Everybody's good?
Do we call headquarters if you guys
are? Yeah.
Yeah, any clarification, just call your headquarters channel.
Yeah, if you guys have any questions whatsoever while you're out there.
You guys call me.
Yeah,
four?
We'll call it
start.
So
yeah.
On your
is anyone on four?
Okay.
Blue
two.
Push over four so we can hear.
Hey, Josh is pushing for you.
We're gonna all walk up. We're gonna stay fairly close together. I mean, we're still spread out. The guys with the bigger guns, you know, hold back a little bit. I mean, don't be all the way back, but. It's going to be harder for you guys to run around.
Yeah.
More tactical guns, you and me, will be up front, more of a scout.
I mean, we can still march up there. We're going to be walking through.
Yeah. And keep your eyes open for ghillie suits and stuff, because they're going to be there. Watch the trip line. Yeah, your wires. Remember, if you're hit, call medic.
Now I'll run over there.
Yeah, if you hit a second time, go back to the vehicles, put your armband back in the box. Medic, I guess you can respond however many times you want, except for vital. So.
When you're coming back in,
when you're coming back in, just come back to the team. So, you don't have to come all the way back here. Just know where we're at. We'll wait for you. If anybody dies, we'll wait for you. Except for scouts. They're always going to be kind of going up ahead looking around. If you're a scout, don't get hit. Be tactical.
It's going to be really weird. Stay on the ground. The other team.
Yeah.
Unless you're sprinting away from someone,
don't
try to stay as low as you can.
Yeah, we'll be fine. If you are hit, call your hits. Don't be stupid about it. If you are, you'll end up being banned. If you're hitting a gun or something like that, you know, if it's stupid, if it's a ricochet, it's not that big of a deal. But if you're hitting a hand or whatever, just call it. If you're not sure, just call it. It's not that big of a deal if you're out. It's not Call of Duty.
I'm not sure if we're doing gunshots or not.
According to Dan, it's just... Just use your brain. Yeah, I mean, it's vitals for medics, so if you're hit anywhere in the head or torso, you're out. You have to go back. For everybody else, if you're hit in the fingers, the toes, the gun, whatever, you know, if it's right on the tip of your gun and you're not sure, just call it anyway. Just to be sure. Just so that we're not pissing people off.
Did they say anything about having to walk back to respawn? Or
isn't this our respawn right here?
No.
Go back to the... Well, we'll just go through them. If you have a killer rag, pull it out and put it over your head. Or wave it around or whatever so that people know that you're dead. If you don't, put your gun above your head. If you see somebody, let them know that you're dead. If you look right in the middle of the cars, there's a big box there. And then I don't know, did he talk to you about the red cards or whatever?
Is that after the game or
after the tournament?
Okay. And so you know what's going on with that too? Does everybody know your medics, know your comms?
On that note, do you keep like the same cook out? Or do you think you can kill them if you like this?
Just probably
just keep your own.
Yeah, keep your own. Because if we get separated, you might not know.
Another thing is if you're dead,
canteen coffee.
If you're dead, keep your dog with us.
Even if we came killing, that's how we're going.
Yeah.
You may have to lift up your mask.
HQ, smoke, do you copy? Smoke, this is HQ. Do you copy? Over.
Well,
all right. Copy.
Okay, let's go. Game is go. Game is go. No. That'd be...
Dude, I have to go through them to get to us. I keep getting shot.
Be right back.
Thought that was our only one. Oh, I guess I forgot about him.
Yeah.
Is that on force?
Go for a touch! Shit! it up to the right side.
Thank you.
Not that I see. God damn. They're over there. I don't see any. Hey guys, make sure you watch your planks.
Yeah. Hey, if you guys see a fishing mag anywhere, let me know.
Oh.
Because it might go up.
Yeah, that sucks. Yeah. Yeah.
Know where they were hiding? Get up there. Get the weekend.
All right.
Hey, I need some people. We gotta hold the plane.
Alright.
I'd prefer a is that medic guy?
Yeah.
Hey, medic. I need you.
All right.
Yeah. See that guy's over there.
I went a little bit, but I didn't see him fly.
Huh?
Do you know if it's arcing or not?
I should get to cover. I think that's a very good spot. Contact.
Talk to the radio.
I don't have the radio.
What up the radio?
It's that one guy. This is 10 and team, over.
10 and team, what's your 20?
We're on top of the hill, over. By the fence line, over.
Say again.
We're on top of the hill by the fence line, over. Roger, yes.
Thank you, copy.
That guy's down there. That's guys. And the guys.
Hey, white team! Help!
This is 10, team, over.
10, team, this is HQ, go.
Is this game over? Over.
Game over. Why game over?
Game over. Game over!
This is Tan Team. We have a confirmation. Game over.
Copy that.
Do you have the objective? Do you have it?
Hey, what happened, Josh? What happened? What happened?
He's got the plane, over. We got the plane.
Say again?
We got the plane, over.
The plane is not game over. Continue. Find the laptop. Find the laptop.
Find the laptop.
Find the laptop!
Shit.
Roger that. We're going for it.
It's a game on.
Game is not over. Game is not over.
Buck, get down!
Continue carrying the plane. You have not completed that objective. Continue carrying the plane. You have not completed that objective. There is more. HQ will notify game over. HQ will notify game over.
Roger that. We have to find a laptop. Stay on the radio. You have to find a laptop. Yeah. Find a laptop.
Yeah.
Hit! Full automatic disabled.
550, fall auto. Come on, man.
No, you disabled it.
You better. Thank you.
What?
Shit.
53. Everybody, the box is right there.
Who's doing what?
I'm going to shoot people on
Jay?
The
Jay?
Hunt?
Hunter?
I know there's one up by the back fence.
I'll go crazy.
I'm going out.
Yeah.
That's
the point.
I don't want the baby.